Hello everyone, this is your daily dose of internet.
I found this satellite imagery that tracks carbon dioxide around the world. About 90% of all humans live in the northern hemisphere, so that's where the majority of all this carbon dioxide is coming from. That is the end of this video, or we hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys again very, very soon. Later.